Hi and welcome to our series of spoken English. Today we are going to learn about asking about age. Let us proceed and see what do we have in store for us. The very first question is it correct to say I am 20 years old? I believe it's very common. Let us see the lesson and the task. The pointer. Remember that when you want to ask someone's age, the standard question is, how old are you? The rote learned response is, I'm 10 years old. But in standard idiomatic English, number and years old do not go together. How old are you? Say, I'm 10. Do not add years with this expression. Examples are, how old are you? I'm 20. How old is your father? He's 50. How old is Sonali? I think she's about 25. Now make a note of the adverbs that are being used. For example, nearly. Nearly means almost. How old is your father? He's nearly 60. Quite, the word quite means completely. How old is your brother? He isn't quite 18. How old is your sister? She's quite young. Now let us proceed further and make a note of more adverbs. Yet. Yet means up to now. Can you guess how old is my mother? Is she 55? No, that's very close. Actually, she isn't 55 yet. She'll be 55 next Friday. This short form is for she will. Now then let us make a note of the next adverb, that is still. Still means even to this time, that means till now. How old is your brother? He's still in his 20s. That is, he's between 20 and 30. Let us proceed. Make a note of the word, these words, 30s, 40s, 50s, and it can go to further 60s and 70s. Practice the use of these words, 30s, 40s and 50s. For example, he's in his early 30s. The meaning is that he's below 35. She is in late 30s. The meaning is that she is above 35 years of age. That means she is not yet 40. It is between 35 and 39. Make a note of this phrase, couple of, and this word, some. And this phrase, a few. He is a couple of years older than me. He is a few months older than me. Learn the structure of the sentence as such with a complete understanding of that a couple of means a few or a number of. Let us proceed. Task 1. Describe Mr. Trump's age, expressing his age in different ways. Hint is that use the word yet, almost, 50s, 60s, nearly, quite and etc. Quite etc. Okay. Let us proceed. A sample has been given for us. Let us see what we can recall and recollect from our lesson today. Mr. Trump is in his late 50s. I understand late 50s means he has crossed 55 and he is between 55 and 59. He is not yet 60. That means he has not turned 60. But he is quite close to 60. That means he might be 59 or 60. Next week he will be 60. So that means he is just close to turning 60. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. If you are new to my channel, kindly subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you get the notification when I upload the next video. Thank you.